beautiful people. It's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm here with a song by Lynyrd Skynyrd. That is That Smell. And I'm very, very excited. I can't wait to see what it will unravel. And so I'm hoping that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I'm hoping to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you are interested in, look no further because you're right in the right place. So go ahead right now and smash on that subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And be part of this beautiful family. So without further ado, let's dig straight into That Smell and hear what Lynyrd Skynyrd has to say about it. You know the drill. Remember to stick until the end because that's where we've got the juice. And again, why not? So let's dig in. So this is...
Too much smoke. Look what's going on inside you.
Ooh, that smell. Can't you smell that smell?
Awesome.
Ooh, that smell. The smell of death around you.
They call you Prince Charming. Can't speak a word when you're full of blues. Say you'll be alright come tomorrow, but tomorrow might not be here for you.
Smell that smell.
such a masterpiece. I love it. Ooh. That's where I say, ooh, that smell. So guys, that was the Lynyrd Skynyrd. That smell, I have to say, this is a true masterpiece. The instrumentals, oh my God. If you don't get lost in this song, then I don't know which other song you'll get lost in, because it's just giving everything. I really enjoyed it, and I hope you did as well. The instrumentals were just so... like, you just have to feel it. I really enjoyed how they were playing around with it, and the lyrics in the song. It's such a good way of giving a warning, or rather advising the youth, or just talking about drugs in a very cool and calm kind of way. I really enjoyed that, and I love the creativity in it. And then before I go to the song itself, just looking at this picture, I think the song is from, as I was saying at the beginning, then boom, like the instrumentals came in and I couldn't hold myself and continue speaking. So the song is, I believe, from the album Street Survivors, which really makes sense, because the Street Survivors, maybe surviving from drugs and all that. So I wanted to talk about this image over here. Their outfits, I don't know, but for me, I love each and every one of them. Like, they're looking so cool, so presentable, and giving all kind of fashion. So I really enjoyed that, watching that. Like, I love the fashion. So going back to the song, the lyrics, I would say, like, the song is just so straightforward, that smell. So can't you smell that smell? Because it's more of the smell of death. Because the voice in the song is more of giving a warning to people who are into, like, coke, drugs in short. Talking about how, like, too much of, or rather being a drug addict, it brings you closer to death, because now death surrounds you. So for me, it's more of a warning to those that are into drugs to manage their drug use, and also to those that are not into drugs, to know that when you start doing this, this is what you're doing to yourself. So basically, that is what I think the song is about. I don't know about you. So please, drop a comment and share what is your interpretation, what is your takeaway from it. And of course, anything else, like talking about the instrumentals, please be sure to do so in the comment section. And that brings us to the end of today's episode. So this was a true masterpiece. I loved it, and I hope you did as well. And let me know, did you get lost in the song like I did? Because the song was just giving everything about music. And so let me not talk too much, because I'll keep repeating myself about how awesome this song was. So it's actually not my first time listening to Lynyrd Skynyrd, and definitely gonna explore more and more and more. So drop a suggestion in the comment section of songs by them that you think I might enjoy, and I'll get to it, definitely. So before I go, if today is your first time here, karibu, that is Swahili for welcome, and feel right at home. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already. And be part of this beautiful, beautiful family. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is actually every single day, consider to hit the notification bell. And by doing that, you won't miss out on any episode going forward. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you, my friends, are welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, as well as my PayPal address, and you can have guaranteed requests through either platforms as well. So once again, asanteni sana, again Swahili for, thank you so much, and until next time, take care of yourself and be safe, and if you're into drugs, can't you smell that smell? I'm out. So peace out, and bye.